An Australian speed skater has achieved an extraordinary victory at the Winter Olympics, bagging his country's first ever gold medal. The key to his success was simple. Everyone else in the race fell over. A pile-up happened on the final corner of the men's 1,000-metre race. It allowed Steven Bradbury, who had been in last place, to glide across the finish line, a surprise winner.
I don't know if I feel as though I 100% deserve it today, but you know, I've put in heaps of work. This is my fourth Olympics, and you know, I'm going to ride my luck while I've got it. Hey, quick.